Hey there, YouTube. I have this old iPod that I found before, and I'm trying to, get it to work. But as you can see, this little thing keeps showing up, and I tried charging it, but it's telling me to go to AppleStore.com, and that's what I did. But it's not really much of a help. So, if you guys know anything about how to fix this very old iPod, trying to restore it, that'd be great. Thanks.